Yay, I wasn't shot at. Okay, we're going up here. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? This is bullcrap, man. Yay. Dead, dead, dead. No, 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 dead. Dead, 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 dead. I hate that that one's on a non-portal surface. Okay. Let's try that. Nope. That really didn't work. Needs to be moved back a little bit. Okay. No! No! No, 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 no! Damn it! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't freaking mean to do that. Damn. 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 There. There's one gun. Okay. Okay, that looks good. Yay! Yay, I'll end up behind it. Bye bye! There. Oh, this. I actually thought this was the part where we were freed. Where we were escaping. The first time I played this. And I was like, wow, we're escaping already? Why isn't she trying to stop us?
To maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
Yeah, it wasn't until she started talking that I realized, oh no, we're still stuck here. Okay. Right there. Love the little music. Nope. A little bit more.
You know there. How I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
Yeah, there was actually dialogue cut that explains exactly what she planned to do to you. It was to take out all your blood and, I think, internal organs and pump it full of something else, and it would keep you alive for an extra 4 years.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid.
I love this.
That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people, it looks fine. But right here, a scientist has noted that on you, it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait, it's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Keep dying. I love that. Bye-bye. Okay. Come on. There. There we go. Okay. Gonna go this way. And I was using a blue portal, so blue portal goes right about a little bit lower. Right, no, because it's kind of low, so I guess we'll keep it right about there. Okay. Let it fly! Fly! Fly ourselves. Okay. Move that over there, because otherwise it's going to make it really hard to walk. Hey. Please sit there and run. There we go. You know what? I'm gonna leave them up.
I'm going through the
They're
list
sweet.
Of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
That's a lie. It said in the Lab Rat comic that her name was retracted. So, there. Her name was completely removed. You have no way of knowing it. And what happened to all the test subjects dying?
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Okay, this. Wait for them to... Like that. Bye! I'm gonna need this. And this. Okay. Put it. Is there any way I can put it a little bit lower? Yes. Okay. Now this. Come on. There we go. Crouch. Hear that? Look at these guys. Aren't they cute? I'm gonna let you enjoy this, because it's so cute. Wasn't that cute? Oh my god, I love that. Okay, and then over here. Pretty sure it's still kind of dark on my screen, so I'm gonna say, yeah, that was unmorality, I think. And then bunch of math on the side that I can't even begin to make out. And bunch of dead scientists. Okay. And stuff. Yes, I want coffee. Where is the coffee? Wait, what are these? Beans. No thanks. We are going to leave then. We are leaving. Leaving. Wait, okay. Can't see. Okay. Leaving. There. Awesome. Put that back there. Grab this. Damn it. Let me grab that. Thank you. Damn it. Okay. Time to burn. Sorry. Yay, we're leaving now. Okay, and I'm pretty sure this marks the end of chapter 3, right? Chapter 3.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Okay, I guess not the end of chapter 3. I think that's the next room. Oh, this one. And I think I missed a freaking Ratman den. Sorry. Okay. Up there. Okay. Okay, now. Not quite. That's what this is for. There. And then I stand here. And that goes there.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Okay, now I think this marks the end of chapter 3. Right? Yes. So I will see you guys next time.